Did you know in Night of the Living Dead, Bosco chocolate syrup was used for the blood in the film? The film was shot in black and white, and the chocolate syrup had a similar appearance to blood on black and white screens.